No, no, you're kidding. You forgot his boots. But he remembered his tracksuit bottoms.
I need it. Fuck off.
Oh shit.
Inbred in his natural environment. No, 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 no. Oh no, his supporting medic. He's ready to deploy an Uber charge, but he flees the scene. What's that? Aaron the noob. Aaron the fail noob.
How dare you, Jack?
How about
you? I watched you fail and left for dead.
Oh, come on, that was Mirak's fault.
Oh, I'll blame any
okay.
teammate
then. Do you want... It's not really... It's kind of day zero, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
We've already begun to insult the Scots.
Yeah, okay, that's a bit kind
of... Raining, we all hate camping.
Right. Okay. Someone make a contribution to the video diary. What's happening?
What's happening? What's going on?
What's occurring?
It's mostly raining.
Ben, you're wasting your fucking battery. Turn it off.
I had to huddle with this to save the battery.
Ben, turn it off.
Confliction.
Ben, spell me.
Get off.
Ow.
That hurts lately.
He has a spork!
You get used to it.
Oh man, my gay level just rose quite a lot.
Camp level.
Ow! Yeah.
Hey Ben, film this. Come on here and film this.
Where's the ball?
Yo, do it or I'll stab you.
Perhaps we can feed it something.
Woodward!
I think it likes couscous.
Yo.
Yeah, give him a worm. Couscous looks like worm.
Yeah, Scotland's ours now.
That's really cool.
It is, isn't it?
That's actually really nice.
Yeah, that's nice.
That one.
Do you want it's just rowdy. Rowdy.
Sleepy Joe. Fight!
If that was what taste, if brown could be a taste, that is exactly how it would taste.
If brown could be a taste, it would taste like noodles.
It would taste like these noodles.
Mmm.
Can it eat all of that?
Oit.
Oit. Oit it.
Oitin.
My god, they do taste brown.
They do taste brown. Oh.
Sometimes those sausages, they taste silver, don't they? You know what I mean?
No, this is getting weird.
I got that.
Oh, bugger off.
Bugger off.
Bugger off, I say.
Hey, rowdy. Dear one.
Did you find the other one?
Nice. Nice look.
Cheers, Ben.
Oh dear. Our work here is done. Why doesn't everyone shut up about my mum and Mr.
Ben? He's mainly out there to check the river crossings down there, because there's some good river crossings. But if they've been fine, he's made good progress, the groups have made good progress.
I'm Dr. Brian Cox, and I'm wondering, where does Iron Brew come from? Well, right here is the answer. Iron Brew comes straight out of the hills in Scotland. Look at that cloud. It's coming straight out of the mountain, twice the size of a football pitch on Mars. It's crazy. It's insane. And that's why I love physics.
Another bridge, designed and positioned by the same exact asshole that did the last one.
Who the fuck designed that?
And then you have to get across the first section. I reckon this bridge was second hand from Robin Wood. Tom, deliver them in! Deliver them in!
I'm trying not to.
Alright, well let them die.
Okay, just let them die down a bit. Just swat some. Swat a few.
Situations could not be more dire.
We are trapped in the tent with midges outside. Air is running low.
What are they? And I just what are they?
I'll go first.
In our tent.
I'll happily go
Tom,
first.
Just go. You're
I reckon the person who goes first will get a bit in less.
What logic is that?
Tom,
what sort of logic is that?
Good luck. I hope you don't get eaten by me.
Yeah.
Ben, are you filming this? You're filming my death.
You just open the window.
Sorry, Tom.
Go.
Fuck it out! Oh. Yes.
There were a lot of midges.
Fuck it, I'm doing it! Get out of the way!
A lot of midges.
Go.
Further out here is not...
Fuck! What the fuck?!
It's too bad. Harry, further...
They actually covered my hands! My hands are... My hands are crawling at my legs and stuff! This is crazy, let's run around.
Shit, that was close. So nearly died.
Ben?
Yeah?
Follow you up for piss.
What are they? The swamp monsters are emerging from the river. Oh shit, they're coming this way. Oh shit, they're coming this way.
They're coming this way. They emerged from the stream! Oh shit!
Oh yeah. Yeah. Nice. This is a good one for porn tube. That must have been substantial shit if you actually feel lighter. Joe's went to the toilet in under a minute.
What's wrong with
world
that?
Record, shake my hand and look.
And I don't mean a number one. He's now being congratulated by the world renowned Harry. King of shit. Oh hi there, Tom. Looking pretty then? Camp and sexy there. Has Tim gone mad? He's sort of swinging back and forward in the swing.
He looks like Simple Jack.
You
make me happy. When I went there, I stayed at a hotel where the cast stayed at.
Hey, I'm Aaron. I stayed at the Lord of the Rings hotel thing. Hey, wow. What are we going to do with that?
Nothing.
Shove up Ben's ass.
Oh, let's zoom in on this.
Ben,
Tim taking a shit. Okay, fine. This is so much more like it. It's sunny.
Anyway.
Campsite, woo!
Campsite number two. So much better.
Not marshy here.
We've all gone for a nice big...
Year three. We're heading up the mountain over there.
It's just a big gaping gap. It's like God's vagina.
What?
That's where we're camping.
I like Debbie's.
Shut up. shake it. That's right. Wipe that floor, boy.
Ben, I'm so... You pervert. Yeah, Ben. Sexual deviant.
Mr. Stark.
Ew.
You look so cool, Tim.
What?
What are we going to do with that? Joe's now going up the biggest stile in the world ever.
Get off!
Alright.
That fence there is the same gradient as the hill we're standing on. You okay, Tim?
I'm good.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah. We're at the top. I did it. We're at the top of God's vagina. Where are you, Tim? Huh? Come on, man. We've been waiting for days. We're now at the top of God's vagina. It's a lot bigger and wetter than we thought it was.
Ben, you're being overly miserable.
It is miserable. We have to camp up here. Look. We have to camp on this slope. It's begun to piss it down with rain. Supplies are running dangerously low. I'm down to my last half a packet of fruit pastels. What? This is madness. Morale is non-existent. On a happiness scale of 1 to 10, I am a 2.
Oh, Ben.
On a happiness scale from absolute 0 to 10,
stop talking about happiness.
I am minus 228.6.
Stop making such a depressing video.
It really is depressing. Look, this is the shittest place ever.
It's not.
I smell.
It's just a bit of rain.
I smell.
So?
Because I stepped in a bog that smells of egg. There are actually little grub things wriggling around on my shoe. The fuck? We have to camp here. How are you guys over there? What's your happiness level?
Pretty low.
Yeah, pretty low.
What the fuck?
fuck. The Scotch mist. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's coming this way. It's gonna engulf us. Oh shit. Guys,
the Scotch mist is actually following us. It's right there. There's a... What the fuck? Ah! Run! We'll be engulfed! We'll be blinded! Yay!
Here comes the rain.
Mr. Brown saved us.
You've got it upside down.
Duo!
Yeah, I thought
you'd
duo.
Alright, back in.
Thank you.
Better to have you, two than one.
Yeah, definitely. Aaron finds it necessary to go half a kilometre away to do a shit.
Show him riding it then.
Aaron is like most of the way back now from. I mean, it was somewhere up. He hasn't. I don't think he's even gone yet. He just. Unbelievable.
No, he's gone behind that rock. He's heading
to that. Aaron! No, Aaron, further! Further up the hill! Definitely further. It'll just roll straight back down on top of us.
There, Aaron!
No, Aaron! Aaron!
Right there!
There's a bear! There's a bear, Aaron!
Don't listen to Ben!
No, Aaron, upside down!
Yeah, that's
upside down, Aaron! Dear fool, it's a freezing windy morning on God's vagina. Thank you, Mr. Brown, for finding us such a great place to camp. In this stinking bog. How are you, Tom? How are your boots?
They're wet. They're yeah. Really wet.
Yeah, we've got squelchage in our boots. It's not funny. As you can see, Harry's gone mad.
My breath away.
He's just talking to himself. You know, some people cope in certain ways. Other people just scream their heads off!
I said, have you had breakfast?
Have I had breakfast? What? Yeah, because if you remember, I found a pubic hair in my cereal bar this morning. Do you remember that? Do you?
Because it's the last day. There's a barbecue coming up, which is good.
I don't know why I'm a vegetarian.
What?
At first I thought I knew, and then over the years, I've come to realise that I have no idea.
Do you want to go to meet the barbecue tonight?
No. Oh, I'm going to have the vegetarian option, because it's yummy and more healthy, and various other reasons. Oh yeah, we finish first. Woo! Woo! Joe's gone literally mad. We're in a village. He's naked.
It's all a big competition.
Joe. How happy are we right now?
What's our happy group happiness rate?
We're good. Happiness scale? 10.